So, a field of 5, 3 Jamaicans, 1 representative from India and the Bahamas as well.
23-1-0 the time, the standard. Dwayne, do we expect anybody to get there?
It's going to be a little difficult, Jordan. It's not a lot of our women have run that fast this season, so it's going to be a little difficult. I suspect around 23-7, 24-1.
Good start for Shamira Williams in the middle of the track. So to Shabani Nanda on the outside. Renisha McGregor gets into her running now. And Anthony Strawn tries to go with them. So it's McGregor with the advantage off the curve. Williams right there on her shoulder. But it's McGregor who sprints away now. Williams trying to get back. It's McGregor and Shamira Williams. It's going to be Renisha McGregor who's going to cross the line first. Ahead of Shamira Williams. And flashes at 23 seconds flat.
Wow.
And now it comes back to 22.87.
That is quick. Negative 0.7 meters per second, 22.99. What a fantastic performance from Renisha McGregor. That is amazing. Great start for Shamira Williams. Gets up into a running after 30 meters. A slight gap between her and McGregor, but no, the 400 meter specialist comes into the curve, straightens up, and starts the motor. And at this point, looks comfortable, but Williams mounts a challenge with 50 meters to go. But Renisha McGregor's strength and speed showing and paying dividends in the 200 meters comes through with a fantastic 22.99. And she won the 100 meter earlier, just outside of her personal best. And she comes back less than half an hour and runs a huge personal best, 22.99. Williams in second, 23.06. And what a performance. Nanda, 23.